Hello guys, I just my YouTube channel के लिए लिखते हैं। I hope you'll be fine. This time talk about वो किड चेस अटलांटिक ट्रैक थी ऑन लॉस इन हेवन प्रोड्यूसर बाय चेस अटलांटिक दिस सॉन्ग रिलीज ऑन अक्टूबर 11 2024 वन द गाइस वेलकम बैक टू चैनल व्यूअर्स एंड ऑल व्यूअर्स थैंक फॉर वाचिंग प्लीज सब्सक्राइब चैनल फॉर लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स स्टे कनेक्टेड विद मी लाइक अ शेयर माय वीडियो लिंक ऑफ माय वेबसाइट gulyx.com अबाउट दिस सॉन्ग बाय इन द यूट्यूब स्टेशन फ्रेंड कंट्रीब्यूटर Hero Cartoon is the first single and the third track of the Lost in Heaven release on October 11 to 2024. It was originally released on October 4th into 24 via the Chase Atlantic broadcast channel on Instagram. The video featured the type of the song along with the MV scene Chinese simplified lettering with a translate to a Richard. The song is among the favorite of the band as a killing tone and a Christian mentioned in their broadcast channel and fear axis. Next song is a very special talk us and took a couple years to a finish has traveled at the lot of the world very excited to release it. Release it October 4, 2024. Chaz is an Australian pop band which consists of a main vocalist Mitchell, Kevin Christian and Anthony as well as their Kermit Strobon, Cheetah Bolay and the bassist Patrick Fell. The trio is known to write and produce our music together and the promotional assistant from a fearless record and a graphic design led by a Clinton Cave. He also act as an arranged for Mitchell Cave and a Christian and Anthony work. Their music is known for dark alternative R&B, rap, pop and indie rock. Will consist entirely the band form in a 2011 and released 2 episode volumes and 2014 and a Nostalgia 2050 they are their first to sign to MDN. Once again, I say welcome back to channel viewers and all viewers. Thank for watching. Please subscribe and for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video link of my website gulyx.com. I hope you enjoyed this video and if you did like this video, have a nice time. Goodbye.